I'm getting this place back in shape, though. Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
Damn, Peaches is looking...
Think you can help me fix this place up?
Peggy's ancient girl.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Hey, bud. Anything exciting going on?
Hey, man.
I've never wanted to jump into a crate of vegetables.
As whack as Eden's Gate is, it's even more whack that you're walking around with a cougar. What the fuck is this? Sheds? Always been rust buckets since I drive past, man. Don't give a fuck. I ate a mountain lion once. Tastes like pussy. Get it? Mountain lion? Like cat shit. So, pussy. Thank you.
while I meander.
Thank you.
sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts.
You've made friends and falls in.
Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
If the world's actually gonna end, I wanna go out fighting. That's why I got traps on my land. It's also why I wanted that shed unlocked. We can use those weapons. I may not be able to go to the cult, but if they come to me, I'm kicking their ass.
Can you come here? Those cultists are butchering the cows at Kellett's cattle. Just chopping them up right there in the mud. Blood everywhere. God forgive me. I ran. I don't even know if the family's alive.
what happened.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something, give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Wish I could be a cloud, just float on by. Oh, optimism.
Fucking pagans took it off. Can't leave anything alone.
eyes on the target.
Got him in my sights!
Thank you.
They keep trying.
I see it okay! Look who's over there!
Move it.
I'm sending you straight to hell!
Who else is in the area?
Finders keepers, I always say.
Watch out!
I'll see if I can help!
Changing spots! Whoa!
Heard cultists making a racket at the garage. They gotta be using that place to build up their
target
convoys.
Acquired.
So we ought to do something about it.
Get ready. Making a move.
Thank you.